Hi guys! Today I will be making this bird 5D DIY diamond painting. I don't know what kind of bird it is, so if you know, write it in the comment below so we can all learn something. Or at least me. It's a 25 by 25 centimeters and it's a partial round drilled painting with 15 different colors. So that's quite a few colors for such a small diamond painting. As it looks right now, I'm quite excited to make it. But I won't know how it's gonna look before I actually finished it. With that many colors, it could be a good thing or a bad thing. I'm excited to see how it ends up. So, without further ado, let's begin. Are you ready for the random fact in this video? Did you know that clownfish start off as males and develop into females later on in their lives? That's some crazy thing to be able to do. Like, what? I know that some animals can do this, and that's just crazy to me. So, if you already knew this fact, you can click the yes button in the eye icon, and if you didn't, and you just learned something new, you can click the no button. Alright, let's get back to the diamond painting. So guys, this is the bird 5D DIY diamond painting done. And I really like it. All of the different colors meshed together in this rather small diamond painting. I think it looks really cute and cool. At the beginning I was afraid that the colors would clash too much, but it looks really good. So I'm happy with it. And I hope you guys liked watching me make this diamond painting, and that you will subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified the next time I upload. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!